Hey kids, what are we doing today? I said, hey kids, gonna build DNA. It has two strands running opposite ways. Now let's climb that twisted ladder. Start with a nitrogenous base, add a sugar, then you add a phosphate. So then you've made a simple nucleotide. That's our DNA monomer. You need a little bit of GTCA, just a little bit of GTCA. Deoxyribose oxide with a phosphate above. Show your DNA some love. You need a little bit of GTCA, just a little bit of GTCA. A pairs with T and C pairs with G. Making DNA is easy. Carbons on the sugar are named 1 prime to 5 prime, and they form a large chain because 3 prime binds to the phosphate below and 5 prime to phosphate above. 1 prime to the nitrogenous base, and that's how one long DNA strand is made. And it pairs up with the other form strand running in the reverse direction. You need a little bit of GTCA, just a little bit of GTCA. Deoxyribose oxide with a phosphate above. Show your DNA some love. Need a little bit of GTCA, just a little bit. Let's look at these bases. You see, they're a language that makes up all your genes, and they pair up hydrogen bonds in between, and they code for all your proteins. Purines, they have two little rings. If there's one ring, it's a pyrimidine, and they pair up pyrimidine and purine. T with A and C with because you need a little GTCA, just a little bit of GTCA. Deoxyribose oxide with a phosphate above. Show your DNA some love. You need a little.